Your RV toilet is a huge asset to your camping experience and only requires a few special instructions to maintain. First, make sure to only use the minimum amount of designated RV toilet paper when using your RV toilet. This is critical in preventing a clogged septic. Before using the toilet, fill a small amount of water in the bowl. This will allow the toilet paper to disintegrate and flush easily. While water conservation is important when camping, use plenty of water when flushing to ensure your tanks stay clean and the sensors work properly. If your RV is experiencing a strong odor, you may need to use a deodorizer to get rid of the odor. Check it by opening the valve to the black water tank. If it's hard to open and close or you can't hear any movement, you might have a clogged tank and may want to take your unit to your local Camping World technician for service. If you're experiencing any leaks or cracks, you'll need to address this immediately. Floor leaks are the most common type of RV toilet leaks and often occur after flushing. If this is the case, you may need to replace the toilet valve or vacuum breaker. You'll need to remove the toilet to replace the flange. Purchase all of your materials before removing the toilet and make sure to refer to your manual before attempting to remove the leak. We hope that these operating and troubleshooting tips help you with your RV toilet. If you need further assistance, our technicians are happy to answer your questions and assist you in maintaining your home away from home.